You are the ground you sow upon by the words you choose to speak, the thoughts you choose to.